What's up, guys? I'm back. Yeah, okay, there was a glitch and something happened just like the other stream. It cut out in the middle of the stream, and in the past video, I killed a red scorpion. Right when I killed it, it glitched out. In the video, a couple videos before this, I did all this work at a settlement. I ended up clearing up some of the crops. I think I was like pulling razor grain out of the ground and it glitched out and all the work was gone. I'm not mad about this because I was literally just walking around. But now we're gonna get back to business. So in this stream, we are going to be doing these missions up here on the board and following through with them, instead of glitching out, hopefully. Sorry, I'm getting this. Set up really quick, sorry. Alrighty, sorry. I hate when things glitch out, it's so annoying. It's like we pay so much money for this crap and it's still... If I'm paying for this much for something, I expect it to have minimal glitches. So far it has had minimal glitches with the inner gameplay. Now when it glitches out, that's when it pisses me off. So we're going to be doing these. Collect a flesh sample. Talk to Ray McDonough, which I already killed him. So I don't know how the fuck we're going to talk to him. And then I have to go give this to some dude over here by Bunker Hill. Also this, which I got from the railroad before I killed him, which is funny as hell. I got this from Pam, and then I killed Pam. And then, this is something I also need to do. I'm just like, whatevs. But let's do this. Yeah, fuck it. There's probably gonna be like a couple suiciders here. Got work tomorrow, so let's whole thing is not helping. Whole glitch. Jesus. That should kill him in one hit. Oh, really? Hold up, hold up, hold up.
Human is friend.
Psych, killed you. Fuck you, bitch.
I've lost sight of the target. You're dead. I was hoping for a challenge. Yes,
get me your shit. Alrighty, so I got the tissue sample. It's literally all I needed. I don't know why it told me to go all the way over here. Kinda stupid. Alright, what else? Here, McDonough. Yeah, let's do this one first.
being shot. Secure.
What? Don't move!
Good. I was starting to get bored. Waste of ammo.
Come on, tough guy.
Better make
Don't do anything stupid.
Got him. I was like, where'd the caretaker come from? From the drug dam.
Let's take stock.
There. Payback.
Payback for what, bitch?
The Institute sent me. Take this transmitter and they'll send a courser to pick you up.
I look forward to returning to my duties. All systems nominal. Greetings, sir.
Go on the roof. Nice. All the bottle caps. The hell are you doing on the edge of the couch? Oh shit. Okay, I survived. Let's go this way. I think I've ever been over here. Oh yeah, this is the Bunker Hill.
Go cold in Bunker Hill. There's a high probability of railroad involvement.
Red, I killed him. So there's zero chance of probability that they're gonna be working. These are all fucking dead.
Bar's open. Just don't get so drunk you shoot up the place.
Oh,
don't
sorry.
Need anything today. Got
it. I already did.
Finally, my dad can stop belly aching about great grandpappy. Thanks.
No problem, dude.
Need a room?
No, fuck off.
Gonna pass.
Might want to hit Paw for.
Nah. That's a weird ass name. The hell are you doing?
Hi.
Huh. I haven't seen you before. If you need a doctor, let's get you examined.
So, you're a doctor?
Veterinarian, actually. So let's talk about it.
Not right now.
Let me know if that's you.
Mm-hmm.
You can't just take that.
Looks solid.
Damn. Here we go.
Load.
Might be a doctor one day, or maybe a sharpshooter.
Keep thinking big, kid. You can do whatever the hell you want.
Since Jack Booten threw the green jewel, the Pridwin went Nova. Only thing that'll keep you safe is what I'm selling.
This your store?
Yep, you got it. But hey, no reason I can't sell to a...
What's your opinion of Bunker?
Well, it's nice enough.
Uh-huh.
Don't like how we have to pay Raiders. Speaking of which...
You give Raiders protection?
Yep. Surprised me a Kessler managed to pull that off, but she's convinced him that Bunker Hill is... I hate that we don't stand...
Mm-hmm. Anything new in the store?
Same old, same old.
Uh-huh. I'll take a look, sure.
You got...
Hmm. Cool.
Yes?
Hey, Carla.
Hey, Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
Let's see what you got.
You break it, you buy it.
This bitch moves fast. That's what I expected.
I run three caravans that travel throughout the Commonwealth.
Stockton.
You ever buy anything from Good Neighbor or Diamond City? Odds are it's been delivered by my men.
Stockton.
If you ever find yourself needing to buy or sell something, especially in bulk, talk to one of my employees in the market.
Fresh from the vault, hey, Blue? Better make sure Deb doesn't rob you blind.
Got a problem?
No problem. No.
Almost ready to do another circuit. Only lost two men on the last one.
Got these rooms are shit. You sleep in a bathtub? Fuck out of here.
You're not with my caravan, so don't bother me.
Sorry, bro. Jesus. Oh, shit. Oh, well.
We gotta do something about the Brotherhood. They're a goddamn menace.
Nah. Yep, nothing useful. Alright, let's get out of here. Check what the hell is up here. Nothing decent. And crap below. Where the hell is everybody?
I can't believe I gave you the tour for free.
Yeah, because you're a stupid kid. And fucking played. Don't worry, guys. I'm getting just as dizzy as you. Jesus Christ. Oh, all this. Alright, guys, now we gotta go down. I'm gonna go real slow. Get out of the way. Oh shit. Bleh. Ah, just got done puking.
You're not with my caravan, so don't bother.
Stay out of my way.
Yeah? What?
This is the mayor doing gardening shit.
Listen, Bunker Hill doesn't want any trouble. You have some seriously powerful friends. If it'll keep us on their good side, consider yourself to have the run of the place. And the next time you need something, just ask, all right?
Let's trade some things.
Go ahead.
Stockton.
I run three caravans that travel throughout the Commonwealth.
World's a-changin', but my deals aren't.
Big ol' booty.
You wouldn't believe how many people take my tour.
Well, hello.
I can't believe I gave you the tour for free.
You're not with my caravan, so don't bother me.
Don't bother me. Alright. I won't bother you if you won't bother me, so... Let's go talk to Mayor McDonough. Every time we go to Diamond City, Just go here. It's like the easiest place. Who else wants some? Anyone else? I thought so.
Use every resource you can. That's how you survive on here.
Nah, really?
Hey.
I don't know why we let Valentine live in the city. He saves one or two people and everyone forgets he's a freaking synth. So the synths are just walking among us now. Better get used to it.
Oh yeah, bitch, get used to it.
Remember, I don't serve synths. Supplies are just for humans.
Let's see what you got.
Odds and ends.
Odds and ends. Nothing good. Just crap. Total crap. What about you, Arturo?
Arturo.
Got some great stuff, if you're interested.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Don't forget to stock up.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, bro. Big boy. It's a waste of ammo, really. That is a waste of money. What else we got? Nope. That's pretty nice. Maybe I'll come back and buy that. What do you got, dude?
Mo?
These ain't just any old pieces of wood. A swatter is a custom piece of hickory.
Sure. Let's take a look.
A swatter never runs out of bullets. A swatter with a little more stopping power? Stainless steel?
Looking for work.
You'll change your mind about collecting those baseball relics?
Please. You won't...
Look at that fire.
You're holding out on me, Mo.
Oh, if only I...
Mm-hmm.
You win...
A card, a mitten...
I thank you.
Uh-huh. Hey, Mo.
Here to pick up a swatter, right?
Not interested.
No. Ooh. Say something spicy. Ah. Thank you. Ooh, just got lucky.
Hey, Geneva.
Enjoy your new home.
I thought you were dead.
McDonough?
Welcome, welcome. Good to see you.
You have something for me?
I like a man who gets to the point. Mm-hmm. Hancock. Ugh. He won't shut up about me. Every caravan that comes from Good Neighbor is loaded with hearsay. I keep telling our the full details are in my... Here it is. Make sure that...
Right. Anything else I should know?
I think that's enough for now. I'll let you see yourself.
Mayor McDonough.
I have somewhere to be. Sorry.
How the hell is he back alive? I killed him. Well, since I joined, they just like brought him back to life. Man, your office area sucks. I'll push you off
McDonough?
The window.
Enjoy your stay in Diamond City. Now, excuse me.
Excuse me.
Geneva.
You have your permit. Anything else? This office can't help you. We're really busy right now. Excuse me.
Yeah, fuck off. You're reading a book. Technical dodge. The fuck on, you're fucked. Goodbye, X6.
Ah, another lowlife coming to drink with us, I see.
Hey, suck my dick.
Not today.
Glad to see you know your place.
Asshole. Go fuck yourself. Stay. Let's enter the residence.
Prefer the company of old men? We have the benefit of years of experience, you know. Ah, don't mind me.
Excuse me.
You should have a drink. What good is it having a cocksure youth among us if we don't stiffen him up with some liquor? You go on, do what you like. That's how my family made their fortune, you know. No fear, no apologies.
Yeah, very weird place, but kind of cool. Oh, this is the guy I killed his dad. I guess not.
I think you've listened to me drone on enough.
Hey, Paul.
What do you want? Man has to fight for what's his. Only rule I ever stuck by.
Hey, Paul.
Here to find a new way to ruin my life?
Yes, sir. Steal your wife. The Latimers. Just being nosy and going through everybody's crib. Ooh. Got a pool table and a boat? What the hell? How the fuck do you get a boat?
Do we have to?
What? What the fuck? No, ew.
Hey there.
Get away from me.
You'd better leave me alone, or else.
Or else what? You see, I have nothing else to say to you.
I'm willing to make this right, in any way I can.
You want to put a price on my son's death? I'd rather see you dead. But I'll give you a chance.
And if I don't pay?
You already know the answer to that. I have...
Excuse me.
Get away from me.
Is there any way I can make this...
You want to put a price? I'd rather see you dead.
That's an...
You disgust me.
2,000 cash. Okay, I'm gonna save. Give him the cabs. I'm gonna either try to rob him, or I'm just gonna kill him.
Excuse me.
You'll pay for what you've done.
I'm sorry about your son. Really.
Now you're sorry. But...
Right.
Get away from me.
I'm willing to make this right. Here. For what it's...
I did agree to this, didn't I? You realize I could use your own money to keep hiring thugs to... But... It's easier, just...
That nigga stole my coin. How did you do with my 2,000? Dude, go fuck yourself. Alright, whatever. Nope. Thank you. Screw that, Doc. Nobody gave him the 2,000. Fuck that dude. I think he just keeps saying Trigger Man to come kill you. What? Or she just kill him off the bat, just like... Like that, nigga. And then you try to leave, what happens? Shit. I think I'm gonna just keep playing. Is it because it was suppressed? Oh shit, all the cats. This is the cat house.
You should meet my grandson. Oh, not that he would ever come up here. No. Hawthorne has too much of his mother in him.
Eustace.
My grandson calls himself Hawthorne, but it's really his last name. I'm Eustace Hawthorne, and his father was Julian Hawthorne. Hawthorne's mother was the adventurous type, too. She gave him such a lovely first name.
House cat, house cat, house cat, house cat, house cat.
Put your hands up. No funny business.
Who the hell is up there?
Easy now. Hands up.
Bitch ass nigga. Put your hands up. Alright, yeah, so I've been in the Hawthorne home before. I honestly don't know why. I was trying to do it through the cat, making the cats go meow. Seeing if I can control the cat and make her attack the old lady, but... Nope. It's not working.
You should meet my grandson. Oh, not that he would ever come up here. No... Hawthorne has too much of his mother in him.
Bitch, she's right here. You guys share a bed? You guys are weird. Get me out of here. Too many cats. Too many cats, too many cats, too many cats. Please tell me somebody's seen too many cooks. So we're done here. Let's go do this real quick. That one's kind of creepy. get wrecked. Alright. Let's go in here. That's a primo hiding spot right there. Oh, snaps. Headshot. Oh shit, they're coming from everywhere.
Whoa, Krabby.
Krabby Patty. That'll kill him. Oh, that's bullshit. Okay. So they're both up here. One's in the easy lock.
Nice.
And the other one ain't even here. It's all the way over here. Oh my god. Yes, sir. And there's the bathroom. This is fucking nasty. Remember the last time I looked, one of them was in here. Fuck, I got this shit for him already. What if he just put it back just to make me do it again? Fucking asshole. Really? Is that gonna go away? Alright. Whatevs. There we go. Stupid rule. No.
No thanks.
All systems nominal.
Shopping at night? Diamond City surplus is always
out. Oh shit, yes.
Scanning unknown identity. Clearance confirmed.
Wow. I didn't know it was going to be like this now. Alrighty. So it's about noon. Everybody
Nothing
should be
to
awake.
Report, sir.
I hope you'll come and visit our fine city again.
Got those baseball relics I asked for?
Yeah, bruh.
Got them all right here.
I like this baseball. Look at that card. Check out the leather on that That's everything on the list.
A successful mission.
Hey, Mo.
These ain't just any old pieces of wood.
Right. Let's see what you have.
Feel that heft,
Weirdo.
Did you see the explosion? That blimp the Brotherhood had. The whole sky was on fire.
No, hey, not really.
Yeah?
Hello, Father. We are here to make the Institute's presence known to the surface.
Thank you.
The Institute is now the undisputed authority in the Commonwealth. Have a nice day.
Thank you, Robot. Good to know.
Hey.
Go. Go ahead, sir.
Got some great stuff, if you're interested.
Let's see what you have.
Feel free to test.
Sure.
$2,400. I'm gonna sell these three.
These synths just showed up. They're not doing anything wrong, so we're just not sure what to do.
Actually, hey, fucker.
We got small arms, long arms, ammunition.
Why buy just an ordinary piece of wood? A swatter is a custom-made piece.
Do not be alarmed. The Institute merely wishes you to know we exist.
Hey.
Yeah?
Right here. What if I go inside? This is my place. Alrighty, cool. So now I can transfer. Sorry, I had a fart. Yeah, I'll just do that.
Something new?
I need dirty water, huh? Dirty water.
Institute's presence known to the surface.
Every piece in here is worth what I charge for it. No arguments.
I'll take a look. Sure.
Yeah, cool.
Odds and ends.
Let's see what dirty water you got. Nope, no dirty water.
The Institute is now the undisputed authority in the Commonwealth. Have a nice day.
What the fuck?
If you're thinking safety, a long-range rifle lets you stay in cover and out of sight.
Yes.
Don't be caught dead! Protection from Commonwealth weaponry!
Let's go talk to the kid. Maybe the kid's got some dirty water.
Don't be a moron. Stock up on fresh water today. It means a lot to me and my business. You helping clean out the water?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Take your pick.
That's it, you little shit. It's not even connected to power. How the fuck are you purifying it? Little lion shit. Or just peas in it.
Means a lot to this city. You helping keep the wall pristine.
Yeah, thanks, dude. Appreciate it, bro. Kellogg's crib. So I got like a secondary house. Really? It's not gonna open. Oh, it already is open. Wait, is this it? Oh, he's got dirty water. No purified water. Take this stuff. We're gonna get out of here. And we're going to go to put all this stuff in home plate.
Paper, mister. Trust me.
Who the hell can see me?
Did the Institute wipe out the railroad?
Kinda.
Hey, Nat.
You won't believe what's in the next issue. Just you wait.
Huh. Well, she looked kind of new hair,
so. I think you would look great with just a quick trim.
Yeah, all right.
Maybe a new color, huh?
What the hell is that? This is like Sean. This is what Sean looks like. This hair looks ridiculous. No. Okay, facial hair. I'm gonna switch that up. Straight flush, motherfuckers. Now I look like a total weirdo.
Always a little bit cranky. Let's just focus on you and that lovely head of hair.
Gonna pass.
Sure. Some other time. The latest hairstyles from the upper stands.
We sell cuts of meat. That's it.
Let's see what you got.
Remember.
Mm-hmm. So they don't cost anything. I'm just gonna take that. Just stole something from you.
Prescriptions, Bill.
Got a minute?
High quality cams
on me.
Right here.
I've always got a minute for a free drink.
Well, pull up a chair then.
Tell me about yourself.
I'm not actually looking for a date, Sailor. Sorry to disappoint. I'm in town looking for Henry Cook. Do you know where I might find him?
I wish I could help you, but I don't know where he is.
All right, thanks. I'll be around.
Oh, no. Whatever it is, keep it to yourself. Better that way.
Huh. Where's the cookhouse? Doc Cracker.
I was on duty when I seen that airship fall out of the sky. I wonder if anyone survived.
Nah, bruh. I made sure of it.
Shopping right here.
Protection for sale. Hand-tooled pieces. Hey, swatter, swatter, swatter can hit. Boom.
Why not? Let's go inside here. I don't get why she's looking for him.
What the heck was that Institute guy talking about? The above world will cease to exist? I don't like the sound of that.
Officer?
Listen, Pal there is kinda scaring the crap out of me.
Only fools pay for what they can take.
Hey, you that trader up from Quincy? You selling any ointment? I got me this itch.
Hey, officer.
You hear Travis lately on the radio? Brother was smooth. You been to Good Neighbor? Friggin' all. Ghouls and chem heads all over.
Too friggin' slow to join the Minutemen.
Whoa, whoa. No public squatting. Go find a bathroom. Jeez.
Mr. Crook.
Flank, rib, or sirloin. You're all good.
Do not be alarmed. The Institute merely wishes you to know we exist.
Plenty of clothing on the racks, if you're paying.
I'll take a look, sure.
Tops, bottoms.
A little too hot.
Now, don't be shy. You're never too old to own a SWAT.
No point.
I'm not looking for a conversation right now. Move on, pal.
Hi.
Busy here. Nice piece you got there. Just keep it holstered.
Fresh meat right here.
Let's go inside the bar. Could be an either or, but... Patwa noodles. Power and Nodos. Nodos. What the hell? Oh yeah, there's nobody in here because I killed the one dude. Oh, let's quick see.
That's it.
Never open, just sitting there on the table. Probably all skunked by now. Let's find the cookhouse. Codman. Especially people that play COD. Latimer. That's a cookhouse.
Hey, Paul.
Man has to fight for what's his. Only rule I ever stuck by.
So if he's not in the cookhouse and Paul Pembroke is in there, then who's in the Pembroke house? Or was Mr. Cook the dude that owned the bar? Because I am pretty sure I killed him. Let's figure this shit out. Okay, so...
I'm telling you, it ain't just a story. University point, that settlement on the coast, wiped out by sins.
I'm glad you found Earl's killer, but now my brother won't shut up about you. Anyway, do you need a room?
Nah, fuck off.
Thank you for finding Earl's killer. Can't believe the doctor would do such a thing. Oh well, at least we have liquid to drown our sorrows.
I'll take a look, sure.
Not to bias you.
Give me all your dirty water.
Don't talk to me. Might attract someone's attention.
Nice pit boy.
I wanted so much more from my life than this. Ugh.
Excuse me.
Don't let my husband drag you into any of his nonsense.
Looks like you know your way around a computer.
You'll get used to Diamond City security being unhelpful. Just ignore him like I do.
Thanks, Becky.
The detective is back. You should have a drink, Gumshoes.
Wow. I can't believe Doc Crocker killed Earl. Glad I only ever had to deal with Doc's son. Oh, I should get your order.
Sure. Let's take it.
Everything's cooked or...
Got it.
Look, Scab, we ain't buying it.
You look tired. Need a room?
Nobody's in there.
But Dad says not to talk to strangers.
Saw you poking around that abandoned house. I'm gonna assume the gunner gave you permission.
Doc Crocker's house because I killed him. Chill, bro. So far, nice. This one and this one. Now, should be one more with the tries reset. If not, don't
there
do
we
it.
Go.
Yeah, useless information. Alright, let's check out MTV Cribs, his new place. Come on. Really low ceiling. Fucking annoying. Oh, no wonder. It's fit three floors into his shit. Alrighty. Wow, okay. Yeah, this is like the smallest apartment I've seen in all of Diamond City. Get the fuck out of the way. Alrighty. Beautiful. This one is rough. Shit, okay. And then Dr. Sun's house. Go say hi to Dr. Sun. Dr. Sun. Why can I go in here and he's sleeping? That's not a good sign. Shh, you're making too much noise. He's gonna say, get the fuck out of my house. I guess not. Go back to sleep. Go back to sleep. We were never here. Oh. Ah, you fuck, keep waking up. Alright, get out of here. Run, run, run.
Supposed to talk to people I don't know.
Oh, that's creepy. Yeah, sorry, kid. You kind of came out of nowhere. Wasn't even talking to you, so fuck off. Oh, let's see if we can go in Abbott's house. I don't think I've been in his crib yet. What if he's the only person that's like, get the fuck out! Get out right now! I'm busy working. Is he working in here? Oh, he's sleeping in here. Not even a fucking bed. This dude's got like the shittiest place out of everybody. I feel bad for this guy. Ain't even got anything good, man. Fuck you.
I ain't your friend, Scaver.
What, you lost? I ain't a tour guide.
Alrighty, so... let's see.
Sweet.
Hell yeah, I'm full of surprises. As there's no one in here. This place is tiny as fuck. It's like, what kind of shit is that? Alright. So enough with this place. You already have all those done. Pretty sure Henry Cook is dead, so... now... where we have to go is to the Institute. So now I realize that he uses this camera instead of both.
Good to see you.
Go fuck yourself.
Maybe you already know this, but... well...
yeah, shut up.
I delivered the transmitter.
Good. I'll send a courser when I can. I guess those were...
so... what's my payment?
Payment? Here. We can spare a few. The raiders are a constant threat to our scavenging op. Unfortunately, if you want to continue helping...
Dr. Secord.
I congratulate you on becoming the new director, but
under the circumstances, I think I can wait. You spent all that time searching for your son only to lose him. Can't imagine how you must feel.
Well, I feel like shit, so yeah, fuck you, bitch. Okay. Ready now.
Yes. To,
yes.
Hey.
Yes.
Yes.
My daddy says your father's daddy, but he looks so much older than you.
Even though I'm 227 years old. Interesting. All right, let's go upstairs. Now we have to go all the way around.
Unit X688 speaks highly of your combat skills.
Go this way.
Dr. Higgs and Dr. Logan will never threaten the
institute. And who do I have to talk to? Who is this?
This feels this like the dawn of a new era.
I've got that sample you wanted.
I'll take that from you.
I'll take that from you.
Do nicely. I hope those super mutants didn't give you too much trouble.
Yeah.
What?
No reward for my efforts?
I suppose that's a fair request. I was going to take these over to the SRB, but here, you take them. You face at least as much danger. It might be necessary to gather more samples. Again.
Got a minute to talk, sir?
Oh, wait, did I just... Oh, wow, hell yeah.
When he shared his... How would you...
Now I got his fucking companion thing. Yeah.
Now, after what... It's clear to me now. He seems... It's true. I know that you did. I believe in... Do I like... Wait? But if that's what the... My point is...
I am proud.
I'm glad to hear... Anyway...
Father was a great man.
Sir, here you go.
And he will certainly be missed.
Your thoughts?
You've got my respect.
Uh-huh. How do you feel about us?
You've been impressive so far. I hope that continues.
Okay, so now that you're just doing the admire me thing.
That was all I had.
Sure.
Soon he's gonna be... He's gonna tell me... New era. He's gonna tell me some crap about, like... He's pretty much gonna do that whole speech over again. When he does that... I'm gonna get a little perk. I think I'm gonna get a little perk. If it works just like all the other companions. Yoink. For everyone that's tuning in right now, thank you for watching. Don't know where you guys are from, but me, I'm in the Midwest of America, and right now it's about 3:45 in the morning. Hey yo, wake the fuck up, Wake the fuck up, you little bitch. This dude annoys me.
I'll take that from you. I'll let you know when I need you to pick up the next report.
Yeah, looking at the wall. Looking at me.
Aren't you gonna offer me something?
I thought Father brought you here to help us. If I have to purchase your lo- Here, take these. Anyway, like I said.
Dr. Ayo.
Yes, what do you need?
Any more crap?
I'm good for now. Thanks.
Very well.
Very well. Alrighty. So I got a couple of missions done. I feel like I have to wait some time. Or maybe more missions will come around. I don't know.
From what I hear, that rogue synth at Libertalia was a real menace. Glad it's back where it belongs. Nice work bringing that rogue synth back. Sounds like those raiders at Libertalia were quite a handful.
What the heck?
I wish you could have known Father as we have.
Requisition clearance granted. How may I help you?
Nah. Can't help me. Alrighty. So the robotics lab. This dude didn't really ask me for help.
Dr. Higgs and Dr. Logan were out of line. But do they really need to die?
Yes, sir.
I apologize for any disruptions that my work might cause you.
Where the hell is the doctor? What the hell is this shit? Okay, well, he's not in here, so... Leave here.
Goodbye, Sean.
Let's go this way. Into the bioscience area.
Higgs and Logan were trying to protect the Institute. They deserved a second chance.
I don't know, man.
Scanning. Subject identified.
If you plan to execute everyone who disagrees with you, there won't be an Institute left.
I'll just make it out of sense. Oh, this area is useless. Alrighty. Damn, son. Forgot about this.
You're carrying too much.
Heads up.
It's going. Your combat effectiveness.
All right, go this way. There's really no doctors out right now. Gotta find Sean. That's what I need to find. I need to find Sean. Let's see if I'll take this camera that I got.
I admire the way you handled the situation in hydroponics, sir. You sent a clear message.
Greetings, sir.
Go up here. Go talk to Sean, young Sean. Where you at, kid?
What's new, kid?
Did you find what I needed?
Yep, got it right here.
Oh, come on, no you don't.
Sure.
Tell me when you get one, for real.
I know shit. Don't leave that shit on your shelf like there's nothing. Fuck yourself, kid. Camera. Close these doors on your ass. Stay in there, you little fuck. Yep, don't need to read any of that. Alrighty,
remember
so...
Remember to practice good sanitation habits at all times.
Yeah, okay, you're a robot. Tell me about sanitation. Let's go to Green Top Nursery. Why not? About to become level 88. Come on, come on. Let's hit this long ass loading screen. There we go. Jesus.
You've got to help. They've kidnapped my friend.
It's okay.
They said...
Don't worry. I'll get her back.
We asked the Minutemen for help, but I didn't really think anyone would come. Just bring her back safe, okay?
I'd like to trade some items.
Go ahead.
I'm not paying the ransom. Fuck out of here. Put some food in here. Alrighty, settler. Also gonna be a scavenger. And you, you lazy bum. Going to do anything yet. Alrighty. Actually, wait, let's put some water down here. Already. So I'm looking for what is. I'm not looking. I have to go here to rescue the kidnapped person and to level up. What was that? What's that? This dude's glitching out. This is hilarious. Not sure where the nuclear one went, but doesn't matter because I'm going inside anyways. Kind of cool that the Institute, wherever the hell they are, just helps me out. Which is kind of nice. I do like that.
Enemy sighted. there's nothing.
A headshot. Why is it so easy right now? Because they're close.
Let's do this.
Now you better not be mad.
Don't forget to check your ammo level.
Oh, yeah?
Yes.
God, I'll kill you.
Stop right there.
Fucking serious.
Now, right?
Don't worry. I'm here to rescue you.
Oh my god.
Uh-huh.
They took hostage a fucking prisoner or provisioner? Hell no. Shotgun. Alright, we can get the hell out of here.
Good. We're starting to get bored.
Why do they even try?
Alright, yeah, now we really have to get out of here. If you get your fucking ramen in here with you, now we really have to go. What the fuck, man? He says 28 people now. How?
I don't know how to thank you for that rescue you pulled off.
Just remember that this is all thanks.
We know.
And the Institute. Alrighty, so I did some cooking. Got hella shit now. Castle. Good Lord, just for cooking food, but that's just lame.
Defenses here. I can see why the Minutemen once used this as their headquarters.
God. gotta get out of here before we turn on ghouls. It's a fucking castle, you dumbass.
Hey there.
The castle garrison have spotted hostiles scouting the perimeter. We should find out what's going on.
What next?
I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. Only help our cause.
I'm glad you're here. Ed, you know those tough guys we've called in violent, but our defenses could...
Alrighty. I'll build some defenses, I see.
Heads up.
An exchange of supplies could be useful. I do not want to know what you pulled out of there.
That's what she said.
Something you need?
I want to trade a few things.
Sure thing. Just... Let me know if there's anything else you need.
No, nothing.
All right.
Look alive.
Can't be effective without the right gear.
Yes, sir. Yeah, I don't use that gun anymore.
Radio Freedom with a breaking report from the castle. Gunners have been spotted moving on our position from the west. All available Minutemen in the area, please move in to reinforce.
Look alive.
Just point it out, sir.
We have a swarm of attackers approaching from South Boston.
I'm ready.
Stop right there!
Don't do anything stupid.
Stop right there!
Find him!
Don't move, soldier.
Stealth unit in the AO. Enemy combatants reacquired. Weapons free.
Stop right there! Thank you.
Don't do it.
Come on.
It was a tough fight. I knew the Minuteman was up to the challenge.
What the?
Hey, Ronnie.
We sure showed them what happens when you mess with the Minutemen. I've got it from here, Jim.
Uh-huh.
Not sure why they're shooting me, but okay. Because I accidentally killed one on the way. Walked in front of me. Fucking whack jobs.
Status. All functions normal. Operating at full capacity.
Unit X688 speaks highly of your combat skills.
Thank you.
Yeah, I kind of expected to die. That's a bad idea for...
Hey.
I'm listening.
Hey, wait there. Hey.
Here you go.
Your thoughts?
The world will be better.
You should head home.
It's been an honor.
Yeah, you go to Mrs. Amalja. Will I take up this? Sir.
Greetings, sir.
Unit X-688.
Scanning. Subject identified.
Combat initiated.
Look.
You are hiding because you fear death.
I had no idea.
Advanced Institute sensors available. I will find you.
Nope. I didn't want to do this mission. It was part of my mission.
The seal appears to be nothing. Perhaps my sensors need calibration. Detected. Curious. Engaging.
Is someone present? Your stealthy attack was unsuccessful, and now you must die.
Stop right there!
Please stand still.
Stop right.
Jesus, calm the fuck down. Body going crazy. Alright, so that was a really bad idea. Pam is dead, by the way, so I mean, I don't know why they're telling me to go back to her. Unless she's back alive for this mission, which is total bullshit that they're pulling out of their ass. into the roof. To the roof. Go into the roof. We gonna have some fun. Decent. Alrighty. So now it says report back to Pam. He's fucking dead. If these people are still alive, I'm going to be pissed. But Pam attacked me before I could talk to her. Well, these two are glitching. Well, let's level up. Bunker Hill, eh? Wonder if we can send people there. Thank you. Why do these guys have so much defense? Oh, it's these guys. This place needs more steel. Well, I was just checking up on this place. Just because I don't really have any more quests to do right now. But that doesn't mean I'm completely finished. I did a lot of missions. why not? Let's go to Sanctuary. Jesus. MRLDA killer. Hey, what's up, man? Sorry, I was looking at this stuff for a second. Didn't see that. Thanks for joining, dude. I think we am going to be cutting out right now. Trying to see what I got. It's not really like a good glitch, it was a bad glitch. What happened is I was getting rid of something in my, at the beginning of the stream, I shot a rad scorpion in the head and my game glitched out, froze, and went back to the PlayStation screen. I was like, what the hell? Yeah, I don't know. I just had a recent update. I mean, I don't know if it's that's causing it or what, but yeah, it kind of sucks. what I literally was about to call it a night, just because I have to fall asleep. I got work tomorrow. What the hell are you doing in the standing on the bed? Bunch of crazy ass motherfuckers. I am a level 87, well 88, about to be 89, and I literally just finished the story.
Hi, how are you?
Yeah, fuck off. This is Sanctuary, by the way.
Got a dangerous look about you. Hope you ain't here for me.
I got a bar here. In the store. Forgot about all this shit.
Yeah.
Alrighty. Well, I'm gonna end the stream here just because I'm pretty freaking tired. But Killa, thanks for watching, dude. Everybody else, thanks for watching. Catch y'all tomorrow. Hope you enjoyed, and thank you guys. Peace.